So that's our shackle brings out at Roach Castle Cottage, back at Tarn Hows. Hey, old birdie. Just clouded in a little bit, hasn't it?
The atmosphere.
Oh, hi.
Right.
Yeah, because I've not got a jacket.
Have you not?
No. Okay. Well, I looked on the forecast, there was no sign of rain at all.
No.
On either the Met Office or BBC, so.
Yeah.
Well,
we do live in Cumbria.
Yeah, I know. I shouldn't take it for granted. Hang on right, Andy. Thank you. Come on, Herdy. Out of the way. He's off. I've lost him. He's gone. Straight up, Andy. Stay there, Herdy. Stay there, mate. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Oh, you git. Mint sauce. Did you?
Yeah.
Right, after you, my friend. Video looks better with someone in it. Good, isn't it? Yeah. through the gap. Yeah, through back of Helvellyn there, yeah. It's at this time of night where sometimes we see deer in the forest. We had a, remember last year, year before, had a majestic stag leapt across the road in front of us. Only I saw it, of course. Doing nice and gently down here. Very easy to go off there on that corner. Where's your light? My light is just off centre. Ooh, you bugger. Some bats about. Oil here. Oh, God, I was just fripped by my own shadow.